Turning to China, where a revised law which widens the definition of espionage has come into effect on Saturday. It includes the transfer of any information deemed to threaten national security. And this raises fears that the changes will expand Beijing's power to punish using its vague counter-espionage law. US intelligence agencies have warned US and other foreign companies they could face penalties for their business activities.